Hi, this is Niveen, your local real estate agent with Coldwell Banker, and I work in LA County, Orange County, San Bernardino, and Riverside counties. This video is a special edition because I have a very special guest for you. This person is super busy, so I'm truly lucky to have him for a few minutes. Listen to what he's got to say. Stay with me. But before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you can get all the new videos. Luis, thank you so much for meeting with me today. I know how busy you are, so we're going to keep this short. Can you please introduce yourself?
Niveen, thank you for having me. It's a pleasure being here with you today. My name is Luis Carrion. I am the owner of Coldwell Banker Commercial. I am a CCIM. What that means is I'm a commercial certified investment member. It's a designation received by the National Association of Realtors. Out of 100% of all the real estate individuals that do real estate in the world, only 9,500 of all those agents have that designation, and I'm proud to have one. But thank you for having me.
In today's market, there are thousands of agents out there. They are competing for the same business. So from your experience, having dealt with so many agents in your life, what would you say the best qualities an agent should have to be remarkable, different, and successful?
Well, Niveen, that's an excellent question. And I'm going to speak from the heart of what I think has to be the qualities of an agent. The quality of an agent has to be committed, right. Disciplined, focused, excellent customer service, being able to communicate whether it's good news or bad news in no time, and be able to socialize and be able to connect with different types of people with different types of personalities.
So just curious, Luis, how many of these qualities would you say apply to me? In other words, what did you see in me when you first hired me?
Well, I mean, when I met you, obviously we were meeting at an Upland at your previous office, and the quality that I saw was a commitment. The questions you were asking me on how to grow your business, the desire to learn more for your clients and be able to go the extra mile, shows me a lot of your attitude and how committed you are to your clients to deliver an expert in a professional satisfaction manner on the transactions that you do for them. And you're always pushing yourself, which honestly, a lot of people don't have that.
What a great testimonial. I'm honored.
And it's a pleasure, speaking the truth.
I'm sure you know that there are many people that will be watching this video that don't know me. What would you tell them that will make them pick up the phone right now and call me for their real estate needs?
Well, what I tell them definitely that if you want somebody who's gonna represent you well, that is gonna provide you expertise, that is not just gonna push you to do a sale and have excellent customer service, and that you want somebody who will deliver 10 out of 10, I think you're the right agent for that.
Love it. Thank you so much.
Oh, it is my pleasure.
Luis, I just want to say a few words before we conclude. I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for believing in me, your mentorship, your leadership, always guiding us, being a beacon of light for us at times of darkness, and really pushing us forward to better ourselves and propelling us to reach success and pushing us to the edge where you can unleash your potential and discover yourself and know what you are capable of. So I'm really honored to work with you and with the amazing brand Coldwell Banker.
Niveen, thank you, and it is an honor for us to have you. It is always a pleasure to work with people that want to grow, that want to be successful, and that they're committed to their business. That's a great asset for us, and we thank you. Thank you for having me here today.
Thank you so much. And with that, I conclude with thank you so much for watching. And if you have any questions about real estate, feel free to give me a call at 909-631-5301. And until next time, bye for now.
Goodbye.